Hi friends, welcome to my channel. This video is about calculator. Calculator is a small electronic device. It is used for making mathematical calculations. Calculator was invented by Blaise Pascal. Most calculators will add, subtract, multiply, and divide. Some complex calculators can do square roots also. A calculator has a keyboard. It is the input. It has a microchip which does the processing work. Visual display will show the output. Calculators are found everywhere. It is used by students, shopkeepers, etc. Thanks for watching. Please do like, share, and subscribe to my channel.